Welcome to SBEQ 3213 Mechanical and Electrical Works Measurement. I am Dr. Saraja Fikri Muhammad from Department of Quantity Surveying, University Technology Malaysia. In this session, I will discuss about the importance of M&E Works Measurement. Before that, let's take a look at this footage of M&E Works in construction project. The knowledge and skills of M&E Works measurement is vital for design team to prepare complete bills of quantities and provide detailed estimate in any construction project.
The components of M&E Works are cold water installations, soil, waste and vent pipe, electrical installation, air conditioning installations, firefighting installations. Traditionally, much of M&E Works was included in BQs as prime cost sums. It was largely presented in this way for three main reasons.
First, M&E engineers often fail to provide the appropriate details in time for quantification purposes. Second, it was not the custom to measure M&E Works. Third, contractors often prefer to offer lump sum quotations on the basis of drawing and specification only. Client realized that this approach was not very satisfactory. Therefore, we at UTM, we have architects, quantity surveyors, structure engineers, mechanical engineers, and electrical engineers to produce systematic bill of quantity. To gain more knowledge on M&E Works measurement, please register now.